Hello everybody, how are you? I've decided I'm going to stream the next Star Wars game now that I've got a few other games out my system there. Thank you for the 50 followers, guys. Let's keep it up. I'll have to think of something for the next followers, but this is the first time I've played this Star Ocean game, but I have never completed it until the end, so that's going to be my goal here. I think I got about halfway through it. I did restart the game. But yeah, so I think I've played. No, we're not going to load off that, and the save that I'm. From the previous time I played this. So I replaced the hard drive before, and I lost all my saves as a result. So I started replaying it, but then I decided I wanted to
here you go.
So what was I talking about? You startled me. Oh yeah, I did start playing it, but I went on to playing something else, can't remember what. A lot of games to catch up on. Oh, that's right, yeah, it was Spider-Man. Is it Spider-Man or Final Fantasy 15?
Staying so long, but I got kind of sucked in.
All right, well, that's what I thought happened. Didn't you say you had tons of homework to do before we came?
I've heard this one's meant to be one of the better ones, so I've got high hopes.
But I was fighting so well today, and I leveled up a lot too, you know. Someone's in a bad mood today.
What do you expect? You'd rather play games than hang out at the beach with me.
Sophia? You aren't mad, are you?
I'm not mad.
Do you want to go to the beach?
I swam enough, while somebody I know was having the time of his life playing games all by himself.
So, do you want to take a walk through the hotel? I bet it'll be fun. What do you say? Come on. Please. Pretty please.
Well, if you want to hang out with me that badly, I guess it's all right.
Great. Let's go. Time's a-wasting.
Okay.
Cool.
Taking forever. Bet she's making me wait on purpose. Took you long enough. What were you doing all that time?
Just changing. I didn't take that long, did I? Besides, you kept me waiting. How long was it? Serves you right.
Right, right.
Shall we?
Okay. Just don't yank my arm off.
So, this game does have a fairly big introduction, I think. This store, I think you gotta go to, isn't it? Yeah.
What? Who are you? This is the Rossetti's dressing room. Oh, I know. You want my autograph, don't you? Oh, well, gotta keep the fans happy. Usually I'd be pretty mad if someone just came barging in like that, but you're so cute, I'll make an exception this time.
You said the Rossettis?
What? You didn't know our troupe's name? Don't go forgetting it now. Say, what's your name?
Faith, but...
I'm Sophia. Right. To my darling Faith. From the Fairy of Illusions, Pepita Rossetti. All done. What the?
Hey, you can't just draw on somebody's shirt.
Huh? What? I thought you wanted my autograph. Nobody said anything about wanting an autograph. Huh? But... I mean... But I thought... Then, you want my mama's autograph. Or my papa's? I want Gamera the Clown's autograph, or Ursus the Strongman's. Right?
No. We're not really looking for anyone's autograph.
Huh? Well, what then? Are you a salesman? Nah. Come to think of it, you look like the kind of guy who's never done an honest day's work in his life. I know. You're here to collect on a loan. Well, you're too early. That loan's good until next month, they promised.
No, no. Who are the Rossettis anyway? And what's with this Fairy of Illusion stuff?
Okay. So... you two are just lost?
Well, we're not really lost. No, not that either.
Then what are you? You're not one of my fans. You're not here to collect on our loan. You're not lost. So what do you think you're doing barging into our room like this?
I'm sorry for barging into your room. We were just taking a little walk, checking out the place. Isn't that right, Sophia? Yeah, a walk.
Barging into people's rooms isn't called taking a walk.
She's right about that.
That's for burglars, or lost kids, or stalkers, or groupies.
Okay then, we're lost.
Let's get out of here, baby.
Good idea.
So you were lost. I thought you were my very first fan. Oh well, it's not like I performed yet, so it did seem a little strange.
You're a performer?
That's right. We're the Rossetti Troupe, and we bring you a fleeting vision of the future. I'm your fairy guide, Peppina Rossetti. Well, if you want to hear it in plain Terran, we're a circus troupe, and I'm sort of the host.
Oh, so this shirt with your signature's gonna be worth something.
Of course! It's the first autograph I ever signed.
The first?
Tomorrow's my debut. In 6 months, why, you could buy a whole planet with that shirt.
Oh yeah? Amazing. An entire planet. I guess I'll have to take good care of it.
Hey! You don't believe me!
No, I believe you. I'm sure you'll be dynamite on the stage.
Thanks. I'm in a good mood. So I'll give this little present to you, my first fan.
Huh? A ticket?
Yeah! Our show's tomorrow! You better not miss it! After you see us do our thing, you'll want to treasure that autograph for the rest of your life!
Gee, thanks! I'm looking forward to the show!
I'm not sure where I go now. Oh, there we go.
Games again? But you were just playing. Keep playing games all the time like that, and you'll turn into a brainless muscle man.
What to do? Why don't you give it a try, Sophia? It's really fun.
But isn't this one of those combat simulators? Don't you have to fight? No can do. I don't like these kind of games.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
But...
I'd never let you do anything dangerous. I promise. Come on, try it.
Well, okay. If you say so, I guess I could give it a try.
Then it's settled. Let's start at an easy level, since you're a beginner. You'd prefer a character that uses symbology from a distance rather than one that fights up front, right? Beginner's level doesn't hurt at all, really.
Okay, I'll give it a try.
All right then, we're about ready.
Welcome to the Battle Simulator. Please set battle system parameters.
What do you want to do, Sophia? Let's start from the beginning. You want to take a look at the instructions?
I don't know. Should I?
I think I'd better.
You probably should. Otherwise, it won't be much fun.
Okay, I will.
shot. Looks like an even match.
Show you what I've got.
Thank you.
not let me attack. Alright, okay.
Let's play.
Player 1. Character: Swordmaster Adonis Klein. User level: Triple A. Player 2. Sophia Esteed. Character: Flair Witch Cecilia Fermina. User level: E. Battlefield: Remote City of Lystia. Monster level: E. Setup complete. Continue.
Okay, we're ready.
Preparing to commence. This simulation system may abort a game if it detects that player safety is at risk.
I already know that. Just start.
Confirmed. Commencing game.
Come on, real fight!
I won't give up!
Take that!
Yeah. Not nice. How dare you!
Take that!
God, I suck.
That wore me out.
But wasn't it fun?
Well, it wasn't too bad, I guess.
What do you say we stop now and go get a bite to eat or something? You look pretty bushed.
Yeah, I'm beat.
You need more exercise.
As per usual, it's going to take me a bit of time to get used to the controls and you just want to get nothing.
Guess I'm just a fatty.
No one's saying that. Sheesh. Hey, let's go find my mom and dad.
Right.
What the?
Level 2 tremor detected. The system will be temporarily deactivated for your safety. We apologize for any inconvenience.
An earthquake? But Haida 4 is a stable world with no tectonic activity. There shouldn't be any earthquakes.
This is an emergency alert. Haida 4 is currently under attack by unidentified spacecraft. All civilians should follow immediate evacuation instructions on the nearest console. I repeat,
computer, what's going on?
Remote Station 7, Haida 3 and Haida 4 are currently under attack by unidentified ships. Remote Station 7 has scrambled its own ships to mount a counterattack, but they are outnumbered and therefore unable to provide evacuation assistance to Haida 4.
An attack by unidentified ships?
Stand by for video display. Been directly linked to the evacuation terminal. Please commence evacuation by following the established route.
Don't worry, Sophia. I'll stick with you.
Thanks.
But who could be attacking us? Never seen ships like those before. Wonder if Mom and Dad are all right. First things first. We gotta get out of here. Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's just check something here.
What am I gonna do? No, I gotta relax. Relax! First of all, I gotta get away from here.
Whoa, what was that?
Due to the state of emergency, all transporters have been redirected to send guests to a special floor, where a large transporter waits to take you to the emergency shelter. After the arrival of all guests at the shelter has been confirmed, the transport jammer located in the evacuation facility will be activated. All guests must proceed to the shelter immediately.
So it's only 22 minutes into the game.
Hey!
Uncle Robert and Aunt Ryoko!
I'm glad you're both here.
You guys too, Dad.
What a relief! I was so worried.
What's going on, Dad? Is Aldean attacking?
Probably not. From the looks of their weapons, it's most likely...
Most likely what?
Never mind. We must get out of here. Let's go.
Please wait here.
Is something wrong?
There's a long line to use the transporter up ahead. You'll have to wait your turn here.
I see. We'll wait then.
Damn! How'd they get in this far? Get going! Keep moving forward!
Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Here they are! Run for it!
Robert...
Yes. As I suspected.
Dad!
Run, you two!
Uncle Robert?
Just get out of here!
But...
Get moving now! You have to protect her!
That's right. Hurry! Don't worry about us! It's all right. We'll be at the evacuation facility soon.
Promise, Dad?
Promise.
Let's go, Sophia.
Okay.
Use the incapacitator!
Stay behind me.
Okay.
What are we gonna do? There's no end to these. Huh? What the heck is that?
It's me! Sophia! You okay? You hurt? Is that...
PETA?
I came to check out what all the racket was about. I found you guys in trouble.
The lady?
What do you want, Ursus?
Disaster.
Hey,
but my
wait
parents.
A sec. Fate? Forget it. Didn't you hear Pepita? It's too dangerous back that way.
But...
Forget it.
Come on, you two. I already said it was too dangerous.
Please, stop him. He says he's going back.
Mom and Dad are back there. I have to go help them. Out of my way!
Didn't you hear me? It's an inferno back there!
It's way too dangerous!
Come on, you two, out of my way!
Welcome to Aruba Shelter 5. This is an evacuation shelter located underneath Haida 4. Please wait in your assigned rooms until the rescue ship arrives. You are allowed to move freely about the facility, but there are some restricted areas. Please refer to the consoles or ask the nearest official for detailed instructions.
Right then? Well, we're going now. Hey, cheer up.
Shall we go? There's nothing left to do here anyway.
Yeah. I'm sure your parents are okay. Don't worry.
Yeah, I know. Let's go.
Oh, one second, please. You've been assigned to room 506. Remember that.
Okay, 506. Got it.
I expect the rescue transports will be here soon. Please try to relax and wait.
Okay.
Okay, thank you for your patience, Twitch. Yes, I'm done some video stuff, and that's gonna get cut out for YouTube, I think.
It's okay. It's just like he said. Even if I went to help them, I wouldn't have been able to do anything. If only I was a little stronger.
Fate.
Strength, it's not enough. You can't beat them.
He's right. It's not your fault. I bet they were professional soldiers. There's nothing we can do against people like that.
And you know, just because they didn't make it to this evacuation facility doesn't mean your parents are dead. You know, they might be hiding out somewhere. Don't give up so soon.
Or they might have been captured or something, eh?
Ganella!
It's all right. If they've been captured, then you can go rescue them.
Anyway, you'll just have to wait a little longer. What could you possibly do right now? We don't even know what's going on.
Yeah, you're right.
Why don't you go to your room and rest a bit? You're too tired to do anything right now.
Or you could just rest here with us. Wouldn't you feel safer here with everyone?
Thank you, but I'm fine. I want to think things over anyway.
Okay.
Oh. 5 out of 6, wasn't it? Yeah.
Just rest.
Fate?
What is it?
Will you stay here until I fall asleep? I don't want to be alone.
Sure, I'll stay. Just relax and go to sleep.
Thanks.
It's 3:52 a.m. Still so early. What now?
Faye, what's that sound?
It sounds like they're going to make an announcement.
This is an update for all refugees. We now know the recent raid on the resort planet Haida was a surprise attack by Vendeen.
Vendeen? Aren't they that military power that's currently at war with Aldian? They did turn down the Federation's offer of aid some time ago, but there were no open hostilities.
Remote Station 7 mounted an attempt to defend Haida 4, but it was thwarted by a tactical Vendini strike. Currently, the Pan-Galactic Administration is scrambling ships from surrounding regions, but Vendini forces still have control of this sector. We request that all civilians begin boarding rescue shuttles for immediate evacuation to Remote Station 6. Please do not panic. Refer to the nearest consul or attendant for further instructions.
Sophia, we gotta go. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. A little sleep helped calm me down.
Hold on just a little longer. We'll be safe once we reach Remote Station 6.
Okay.
Computer, tell me the present location of Robert and Ryoko Linegod.
The present location of the specified individuals is unknown.
What do you mean, unknown?
Both Robert Linegod and Ryoko Linegod's positions were lost on Galactic Year 772-12141923.
Lost? What then?
The information system is currently experiencing technical difficulties. Confirmation is not possible at present.
What? Oh no!
You better save that again, I'm not just in case.
Welcome to the Federation transport ship GFSS-12372 Hellera. You must have been through a lot. We will soon be departing for Remote Station 6. The observation bay is located directly through the corridor leading out of this room. Please wait there until we reach our destination. Gravitic warp will get us there shortly.
What's that? They're all watching something.
Huh? You're right. What is that? Something on the monitor?
Let's take a look.
Okay. Oh no! It's worse than I thought.
This is horrible.
About to enter gravitic warp to escape the battle zone. I repeat, we are about to enter gravitic warp to escape the battle zone. All evacuees prepare for warp turbulence.
Fade?
Oh, I woke you up. Sorry.
No, it's all right. Where do you think we are now?
I wonder. There haven't been any announcements yet.
We should ask one of the crew.
Yeah, good idea.
Navigator, status report.
Yes, Captain. We were cruising at warp 15 on course 231, mark 330, when the gravitic warp field collapsed and the computer detected an anomaly, forcing us to return to conventional space.
Computer, what caused the ship's warp field to collapse?
There is not enough data to determine the cause.
All right. Even if you can't determine the cause, how about a theory?
Prior to the collapse, sensors detected a space-time disturbance. Our database does not contain any record of such a disturbance, but there is a 77% probability it was the cause of the collapse.
Space-time disturbance? Come to think of it, Fendini military technology is based on space-time manipulation.
That is not an established fact, but the Federation Institute of Technology has theorized this is the case.
So it was likely a Vendini attack that stopped us then.
Screen on!
Damn! Divert all power to shields! Evasion course 291, mark 030.
Course entered.
So that's a Vendini battleship. A rescue frigate's shields are no match for the likes of that.
Babe.
This is your captain speaking. Our ship is currently under attack by a Vendini battleship.
So whole ass.
The war engine has already been disabled, which means escape is not an option. All power has been diverted to our shields to buy us some time. I wanted you all to know, our chances are slim. I had hoped to transport you all the way to remote station 6. It seems that is now beyond my power. All evacuees are requested to proceed to the ship's escape pods. Please remain calm. Follow the instructions of the attendant nearest you as you board your pod. Good luck to you all.
A direct hit?
Better save that there just in case, because I cannot remember much of what goes on specifically at this point. Can't remember if there's fights on the way or what. What am I doing? That is obviously a wrong turn. He's having the right fucking man, isn't he? Oh, that's the wrong one, isn't it?
Out of time.
Wait, I'm scared.
Don't worry.
But
the Federation ship will recover our pods in no time. I'll see you at remote station 6. Now get going.
Okay, you'll follow, right? Promise?
Promise.
Activation complete. Ejection in 10 seconds.
Thank you.
What the fuck was that?
Distress signal operational.
Okay.
Searching for life-supporting planets. Planet found.
Where?
Vanguard 3, located approximately 0.5 light-years from present location. Axial tilt of 35 degrees results in extreme seasonal weather. Existence of humanoid life forms confirmed. The Federation has classified Vanguard 3 as an underdeveloped planet. Civilization level, approximately equivalent to 16th century Earth. Would you like to review the Underdeveloped Planet Preservation Pact?
You know what? I heard enough about that in the last game.
No thanks. I already know it.
Affirmative.
How long till we get there?
At our present speed of warp 6, arrival is estimated in 144 hours.
Are there any foreseeable problems in getting to Vanguard 3? How's our energy reserves?
No foreseeable problems. An adequate supply of energy and food is on board.
Okay, I guess I'll get some sleep. Notify me if anything happens.
Affirmative. Entering Vanguard 3's gravitational field. Prepare for entry turbulence.
Here we go. So this is Vanguard 3. Since they haven't contacted me yet, I suppose it'll be a few days before they come rescue me. I better keep an eye out for danger. After all, this is an underdeveloped planet. My quad scanner's picking something up. Moving at 40 clicks. Might be an animal. I hope it's not dangerous. I should use my replicator to make myself a weapon, just in case. A sword would be a good match for this planet's level of development. I don't want to get arrested for violating the UP3. Luckily, I've gotten used to this kind of weapon in the battle simulators. Not that I feel very lucky right now. I sure hope I don't end up having to use this thing. Yeah, that feels about right. The sun will be setting soon. I better find someplace safer to stay by nightfall. If there is any safe place on this planet. Huh? There's something there. I'll try expanding the range a bit. It's picking up humanoids. Based on this reading, I'd guess it's a village. If I start out now, I might be able to make it by nightfall. I'll go. I know it's a UP3 infringement, but this is an emergency. They'll probably cut me some slack if I keep a low profile.
Oh, forgot about the map thing on this. Oh, right. Is there a map on this? Ah.
was farther than I thought. It looked so close. On the scanner. Just a dream. Where am I? Wait, I'm on a backwater planet. Did someone rescue me? Who are you? I guess I should introduce myself. My name's Fate. Fate Line God. How about you?
I'm Nicholas. Her name is Mina. Fate. You said Fate, right? Your clothes. And your ears. Are you one of Norton's men?
Norton? Is that a person's name?
Yes.
I don't really understand the situation here.
Then please, never mind. I apologize for the odd question. You still need to recover your strength. Feel free to rest here a while. We cannot do much, but we do have food.
I'm fine. No, really.
No! You should stay in bed!
Please, rest. Don't worry. It is our way to help each other in times of trouble.
Sorry. Thanks.
It is no problem. Mina, let him get his rest.
Okay.
He looks so young. He seems so mature for his age. Just like Sophia.
Hey, tell me, where are you from?
Simple, but I can move. I better figure out more about this place. Not telling how long I'll be stuck here. Wait, where's my sword? Nicholas must have it. It must have made him nervous. Right, it's not like I need it right now anyway. I'll let him hang on to it.
It's going to take me a little while to get used to changing the ankles, the camera angle, should I say. Okay, I will want to have the little butchers in this. Actually, I think I'm going to end the stream right here, actually. Started a bit later than I intended, so just going to end this here for now. I also want to try and move this over to the internal drive, so that improves one or two things on it. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys. Yeah, cheers. If you liked it and you haven't already followed me on Twitch, please do. I'll be ever so thankful for that. And if you're watching on YouTube then and you liked it, well, subscribe and you'll get more of my uploads notified to straight to your inbox, so to speak. And if you could like the video. But until next time, thank you very much, guys. I really do appreciate it. And I'll see you.